Hello guys, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today I will going to perform the experiment of low end AC voltage power supply. So as we know, power supply is a device which is used to provide the constant power supply to the instrument. So the order code for this kit is 16973. The specification of this kit is output voltage of 30 volt AC or DC at the rate of 10 ampere. Output voltage 0 to 30 volt may be vary due to input voltage fluctuation, inbuilt variac and double wound transformer. Terminals are provided for AC and DC outputs. Mains on off switch as in 2 ampere MCB. This is mains on off switch with an MCB. Input voltage required is 230 volt. AC DC selector switch provided. This is an AC DC selector switch. So the procedure for this experiment, first of all, connect mains core to the socket having input of 230 volt. Set variac knob position to 0. Here variac at 0 position. Here AC DC selector switch is provided. So we can use this AC DC selector switch. Switch on the power. Now you can adjust desired voltage 0 to 30 volt AC or DC at output terminal. So now to see the supply of output. So first of all, connect the positive terminal of supply to the multimeter terminal and negative terminal of supply to the multimeter common port. Set the multimeter at 200 volt. Now rotate this knob and first of all select a switch at DC. Now rotate this knob. So now here you can see by using this variac we can vary the voltage, and the voltage can vary up to 40 volt. Now to see the AC supply, first of all connect the positive terminal of AC supply to the positive terminal of multimeter and negative terminal of AC supply to the common port of negative terminal, and take the variac at 0 position. Make the selector switch at AC. So here I have made this at AC. Now rotate this variac. So here you can see when I rotate this variac, the voltage AC voltage can vary. So it can vary up to 32 volt or 33 volt. So this is how I have connected the use of AC supply or DC supply. So now you can connect the AC DC supply as per your application. So this is how our AC power supply works. Thank you for watching this video. And for other queries, you can contact Tesca Technologies Private Limited, and you can also go through our manuals. Thank you.